Hello, so this one is a Pentax Aspeyo 928M Pentaxi. Yeah. All right, so let's go ahead and check the camera out. So let's have a look at the overall condition first. Okay, the battery uses is a CR123A battery. So get yourself a pen and pop this thing. I mean, away. Okay, so this is the battery light. It uses CR123A, which you can get from Amazon, Shopee, Lazada, whatever lah. So this is the back of the camera. Okay, so okay, let's go ahead and go to the film first. Open the back of the cam. Get yourself a roll of film, 35 mm. Roll it right here, the left side of the roller. Following the red arrow over here lah. It says film tip. Okay, close the cap. When the film is loaded properly, you should see that it goes to number 1 now. But when it shows 0, that means you have to re-insert the film again. Alright, so this is the on-off button over here. So this is just kind of push it up like this. You should see that the lens is extracted out lah. Zoom in and zoom out. Okay, you can see that the viewfinder changes as well. So it means the real-time image is still working as well lah. Okay, so this thing over here is this, you see this dots over here is the, what do you call that, the autofocus system, the infrared autofocus system. Yeah, okay, so when you press the shutter, it goes to number 2. This is the film counter, like it shows you how many shots you have took. Okay, and there's autofocus as well. Okay, there's two LED over here. The green one stands for the autofocus and the red one stands for the flash, like. So when in low light situation, you can see that the red light, it will start to blink up when it's not ready, just like this. So when both of the LED it blinks, kind of means that it's not ready yet lah. Above one stands for the focus and the below one stands for the flash. So because it's too near already the subject, so we have to point to further subject and then push the shutter. Okay, this is what I see from the viewfinder. Okay, zoom in and zoom out. Yeah, so basically that's it. And there's a lot of settings over here as well. You can see that there's the autofocus. You can change it to landscape mode, spot autofocus, and there's a self timer and the remote control as well. But we don't have the remote control right now, so we're just gonna test the self timer first. Press the shutter, wait for it. Okay, so self timer is still working as well. Red eye. Wait, close the autofocus. This one is the fill in flash. This one is the no flash. The night mode. Bulb mode. So bulb mode, we use this mainly for wait, I turn off the self timer first, sorry. Okay, as long as you press the shutter, it opens the shutter. Okay, so you mainly use this for night mode lah. Okay, and this one is the day if we to change as well. Okay, so you can change to your desired date lah, depending on, you know, what you want to change to. Alright, so basically that's it lah. Okay, so now we go ahead and rewind the film camera. Oh, by the way, we can change it to panorama as well. This one is the panorama mode, this one is the no mode, and this one is the way to change the short sightedness and long sightedness. There's a rewind button over here, press it. Alright, so just take your film out afterwards. Alright, basically that's it. Thank you.